Maybe I should do this with two hands. Anyone knows how to configure this? It doesn't really go past 20 miles per hour, but I'm definitely going faster. So, and if anyone can help me with that, there, settings, motor, power tuning, throttle. So I think it's working. I don't know what this does, but works. That works. Battery. All right,
guys, welcome back. So today we're gonna do a little review of the Bac4000 in the NEXT display that I have right here. We're gonna do a quick little ride to take a quick ride to Forest Hills to get a friend. Do not pay attention to this speedometer because I'm pretty sure it is off. Real cold up there. Hopefully this is recording in 4K. This motherfucker is a screamer. Definitely just fell off. Yeah, hopefully that doesn't fall off on our way to Forest Hills. No cutoff, which is good. Still need to fix that. It's not reading on my speed accurate, but it's fucking crazy. Oh my god. So Alan remotely set this up for me, so shout out to him. I need to fix that. Thank you.
Cool.
It just feels like a completely different bike. That was nice.